Today, we are going to discuss about endocrinology. The pituitary is supposed to be the leader of the endocrine orchestra. It secretes at least 6 hormones. One of them, the growth hormone, is important for the growth of the child through childhood and adolescence. Usually, growth hormone deficiency is suspected when the child is around 2 or 3 years old, is not growing like any other children. Such patients and parents should bring the child to the endocrinologist for a serious consultation. The endocrinologist can help you identify the cause of the growth hormone deficiency. He can help you how it can be replaced. The child can get a full height. If you don't bring the child before 16 years in females and 18 years in males, then nothing can be done. Please remember this and oblige.